the former Italian Prime Minister Silvio Berlusconi is in intensive care at San Raffaele Hospital in Milan, according to a reporter. Italian, the 86 years old, is in intensive care in the hospital cardiology unit. He had been taken to hospital after suffering a shortness of breath, and that his condition was currently stable.